Link on Josh. Good morning. I feel like women have been saying this.
Yes.
That when we eat, it is there's an emotional component. Yeah. But now we actually have some research.
Good girl.
I think it's great. These are really advanced types of MRIs, which not only look at structure, but also function and connectivity of the brain. And it shows that it leads to more things like food cravings or food addiction.
Yes.
But they did find distinct differences between men and women. Women tending
good
to have
triggers,
sensations of hunger and fullness in the
yes.
gut. But it's just very fascinating because, you know, we're talking about a condition that affects over 40%.
Good girl.